No, wait a minute here. So if I, you're saying that if I go down the shelter, then that's going to preclude me from getting into a hotel because of COVID or bed bugs?
Where you want to stay, bro, is you want to stay at fucking Milestone on India Street.
Milestone?
Yeah, the Milestone shelter. It's a wet shelter, too. So you can, drink there or whatever.
It's a wet. Oh, okay, I gotcha.
Way better than Arthur. Way less drama. Fucking, it's all dudes, but it's fucking, way less drama. Fucking, everyone kind of fucking looks out for everyone else. It's a much tighter knit group of people.
Milestone.
Yeah. Right up on India Street.
Yeah, I know where India Street is.
Straight down street where the New York City was, right?
No, I'm not into that.
Where Amato's is.
I know where Amato's is.
So if you keep going past Amato's, there's Coffee by Design, right?
Yeah.
Coffee by Design is on the floor in between the detox and the shelter. So
Yep.
the shelter's in the basement, and then the detox is above Coffee by Design. So if you walk around.
So what makes that place better than anywhere else? Will I be able to get into like the hotels from there or?
Yeah, you will. Yeah, because that's not run by fucking the city of Portland. It's run by fucking a private, Milestone's a private deal, so they won't fucking
What do you
accept
mean?
you. Huh?
Like you have to pay for it?
No. You don't pay for it. It's all fucking, if it's on, what do you call it?
Like a nonprofit or something?
Yeah.